today we are going to do something very interesting. Can you guess what? It is listening to a story. I will tell you a story of Gajapati Kulapati. Who is Gajapati Kulapati? The writer of the story is Ashok Raj Gopalan and storyteller Chirag Gupta. Gajapati Kulapati was a temple elephant. Gajapati Kulapati was a big elephant. Gajapati Kulapati was a gentle elephant. One night it rained and Gajapati Kulapati got wet. Small noses catch small cold. Big nose catch big cold. And Gajapati Kulapati had a big nose. So he got a big cold. When the banana seller asked Gajapati Kulapati, "Do you want some bananas?" Gajapati Kulapati opened his mouth to say yes, but what came out? Achoo! Whoosh! The bananas flew out of banana seller's hand and fell on the postman's head. Damal! The postman fell on a cow. Mba! The cow ran with her tail up in the air. Gajapati Kulapati felt very sad. Gajapati Kulapati didn't try to hurt his friend. Gajapati Kulapati opened his mouth to say sorry, but what came out? Achoo! The banana seller ran as fast as he could. The postman ran as fast as he could. The cow ran as fast as she could. Gajapati Kulapati felt very sad. Gajapati Kulapati didn't try to hurt his friends. So, Gajapati Kulapati hid behind the temple wall. There he stayed all day. Everybody in the village now knew about how Gajapati Kulapati is cold. "Gajapati Kulapati has a cold," said the banana seller to the milkman. "Gajapati Kulapati has a cold," said the milkman to the tailor. "Gajapati Kulapati has a cold," said the tailor to the flower seller. "Gajapati Kulapati has a cold," said the flower seller to the postman. "I know Gajapati Kulapati has a cold," shouted the postman. That night, a big loud noise woke everyone up. Was it a dog? It got louder. Was it a lion? It got louder. Was it a thunder? And louder. Was it a sky falling down? That was the biggest sound anyone had ever heard. It was Gajapati Kulapati. Everyone shook their head and went back to sleep. With that sneeze, Gajapati Kulapati's gold disappeared. Next morning, he came out bright and cheerful. Everyone gathered around to pat him. Then a wise old grandmother said, "Let's build a house for Gajapati Kulapati so he doesn't get wet in the rain again." So the banana seller, postman, milkman, tailor, flower seller and grandmother built a house for Gajapati Kulapati. Gajapati Kulapati was the happiest elephant in the world. What we do when we are happy? When you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, snap your fingers. If you're happy and you know it, snap your fingers. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, snap your fingers. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
From that day, people heard achi, and achi, and achi, and achi, and achi. But never achu. And Gajapati Gulapati got well. So Gajapati Gulapati and all the villagers and sang a song for them. I love you, you love me. We are friends like friends should be. With a great big hug and kiss for me to you. Won't you say you love me too? Won't you say you love me too? Thank you!